Hello, everyone. Good to see you. Now, we are in our series looking at the five solas. What do you mean you can't remember what all five solas are? Well, I suppose we have only done three so far. No, two. I can't even count today. We've done two. Today is the third one. Let's have a reminder of what all five solas are. See if you can spot the ones that we've already done. And I wonder if you can guess what today's one is.
There was this guy named Martin Luther in the 16th century. Had a little problem with the Roman Catholic Church. See, they were telling people you could buy forgiveness with your money, and that salvation was accomplished through faith and good works. And Luther had tried to be good enough, but living like that was pretty rough. So he thought to himself, there's gotta be a better way,
a better way.
So he rushed to get his Bible out and discovered for himself what it was all about. And he finally saw what it had been trying to say. We are saved by grace alone, through faith alone, in Christ alone. We trust in the Word alone, all for the glory of our God alone. So this was pretty much the greatest news that Luther had ever heard. And he knew that it was something that everyone else should know. So he nailed his 95 theses to the church door in Wittenberg to show the whole world he wasn't happy with the status quo. But when this got back to the Pope, he did not like what Luther wrote and demanded he renounce his heresy straight away.
Heresy!
But Luther wasn't having it. About proclaiming truth, he was adamant. And with the truth he had, there was nothing that could stand in his way. We are saved by grace alone, through faith alone, in Christ alone. We trust in the Word alone, all for the glory of our God alone. This was the start of the Reformation, when God helped us all to see that Jesus already paid our whole debt on the cross. For freedom he set us free. We are saved by grace alone, through faith alone, in Christ alone. We trust in the Word alone, all for the glory of our God alone. So
we've already covered word alone or scripture alone. We have covered in Christ alone. That was last week. And this week we're thinking about faith alone. Now, we're doing these five solas in a different order than the song sings them. But I think that the order that we're doing them makes sense, because we need to start with scripture. That's where we go to know everything. That's the way God communicates to us. And so it's in scripture that we find that it is only Jesus that brings us forgiveness. It's only Jesus' death and resurrection that can give us new life, and it's only Jesus who can deal with our sin. And so then when we're thinking about faith alone, it is only faith in Jesus that can bring about our forgiveness. It's trusting that Jesus has done it all. because we can never be good enough. We can't live a perfect life like Jesus lived. It's impossible. These are the lyrics from the song that you just heard. The Roman Catholic Church were telling people you could buy forgiveness with your money. But we can't do that. Jesus gives it to us. And that salvation was accomplished through faith, yes, and good works, no, through faith alone. It's faith in Jesus that brings us salvation, because he has already dealt with our sin already. We just need to trust him. 'Cause I gotta have faith. Faith in what, though, George Michael? Baby. No, that's not going to work. I got faith in you, baby. I got faith in you now. And you've been such a, such a good friend to me. Know that I love you so high. I'll pay you. Hallelujah. I got faith. No, Stevie Wonder. Faith in anyone you call baby isn't going to cut it. It's faith in Christ alone. Faith alone in Christ alone.
Don't worry. Have a little faith. No, the road gets hard. And you just want to leave. I ain't never too far. Just have a little faith in me.
Have a little faith, says Dolly. Yeah. Have a little faith in who, though? Who is saying, have a little faith in me? Who is it? When you gotta know who you are, I will find you so easily. Don't you worry, whenever you need me, have a little faith. Shine and radiate with your love and light, and help me make any change I can in this world today. Show me the way. That's more like it, Dolly. You've got it. It's God. Faith in God. But more specifically, it's Christ.
I told you, have a little faith.
At Excite this term, we've been thinking about what faith is. Faith is being sure of the things we hope to come, confident of the things we cannot see. That's what Hebrews chapter 11 tells us. And so we're going to play a little game that we've played at Excite that helps us think about faith being sure of the things that we cannot see. Where's the egg going to be? Under chicken number 1, 2, or 3? Thank you.
Centuries ago, ancient Christian leaders rediscovered hidden truths lost to time and corruption. Groups of world leaders had discovered a secret truth and power that they selfishly wanted to keep for themselves. After years of this power being suppressed and locked away, one man deciphered these truths and unlocked this power, releasing it for the entire world. These truths are said to hold unlimited power for anyone who studies and applies it. We call these the five solas. Representing these truths are the five sola gems. It is said that anyone who can understand and collect all five of the sola gems will unlock an insurmountable power within that will lead to a life of joy and peace. With your help, we will unravel these hidden truths and collect all five sola gems, placing them inside the sola engine. Once we crack this puzzle and understand all five solas, we will embark on the journey to becoming who we were intimately and ultimately designed to be.
Now today, I'm going to need your help to unlock this sola safe and retrieve our third sola gem. We are going to have to retrieve and complete three separate challenges. Here, I'm going to transmit to your screen right now so you can see what it looks like. Yes, sure enough. All three of our challenges are still secured, so I'm going to need your help. Once we complete all three of these sola challenges and unlock the sola safe, we'll get to our sola gem. Now, our first sola challenge to unlock the sola safe, it's huge. I need your help to do this. You see, I've been studying this my entire life, and so I'm going to transmit to your screen right now a secret code. That's right, this has been a code that's been hidden for a long time that I've uncovered. Now, I need your help to decode it using the English alphabet. Here, I'm gonna send it to your screen right now. Oh, I forgot to tell you, rats! We only have 1 minute and 30 seconds to decode this message. Now, if we don't finish it in a minute 30, then we will lose this code for forever. So quickly, I need you to decode this message to the best of your ability. Ready, go! Go! Time is ticking away. Quickly, let me know what you discover. While you're working, I am being able to hear you from this computer. And what I'm doing is I'm decoding the message and then sending it to the solar safe. So please, let me know what you find as you find it. Okay, time's ticking away. We're almost to the end. Hurry, how you doing? Quickly, we're almost to our time limit. Yell to me, what is the code? Okay, I'm gonna transmit what you said, and we're gonna see if we can decode a message and send it to the solar safe quickly. Yes, we did it. Thank you so much for your help. Wow. Do you know what this word means? Let me show it to you again. Yes, this is the truth I've been searching for, and it all makes sense now. Sola fide. Sola fide. Guys, do you know what sola fide means? Oh, wow, I can't believe, of course, this makes so much sense. Sola fide, of course, this is the third sola truth. Do you know what sola fide means? Here, it means faith alone. Oh, of course, we've got sola scriptura. We talked about grace alone, and now, faith alone. Oh, that makes so much sense. Wait, you don't know what that means. You know what? Let's see if we've unlocked our first challenge. Let's see. Yes, we have. Thank you so much for your help, guys. Now, to unlock our second challenge, I'm going to need your help. You see, in order for this to be unlocked, you are going to have to completely understand in your head and in your heart what faith alone means. So, are you ready to understand what faith alone means? I'm gonna try and help you out the best that I can. Are you ready, guys? Here we go. To help you understand what faith is even more, I have here a cup and a bottle of water. Ah, See, it's just a normal bottle of water. I'm going to pour some water into this cup. Now, I want to see how many of you guys have faith in me that I can make this water completely disappear. Do you think I can do it? Do you believe that I can do it even though you haven't seen it? Well, let's find out. Whoops. I wonder if somebody's going to come clean this mess up because it's kind of a big mess. Wait, did you have faith that I could do this? You didn't believe that I could do it, could you? You know what? I want to put your faith to the test again. Let me get that bottle of water again. Here, let me get that cup. I want to show you guys something. I bet you I can make this water disappear. Here, let's pour some water into here right now. Check this out, guys. I'm going to prove it to you. You know what? If you believe in me, I'm going to take this water and I'm going to pour it over the computer. That's right. And we need that computer. It is essential in order to unlock the Solas safe. So you know what? Just to be a little bit more safe, I'm going to pour even some more water in here. You know what? Do you believe in me? Do you trust that I can do this? How do you know though? Well, let's find out. I'm going to pour the water that I put in here onto this computer. And if it ruins the computer, well then this whole thing for the Solas gems is over. Are you guys ready? One, 2, 3. Look at that. I made it all disappear. I made the water disappear and it's not even there anymore. It was the same cup. Pretty incredible, right? You see, faith is believing in something even when you cannot see it. Now, to show you and help you understand this even more, I have one more thing I want to show you. I brought with me today just a normal, everyday plastic bag. It's got this cool guy named Thanos on it. You know, he's pretty cool. I have an affinity for him because he's collecting these gems and stuff too. There's some stones, they're colorful. It's really cool. But inside of this bag, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pour some more water into here. I'm gonna pull the whole thing into this bag. You know what? This isn't enough water, so I'm gonna add even more water from this water bottle into this bag. Yep, more and more, more and more, more and more, more and more, more. Almost to the top, it's dripping on me. Now I'm gonna seal this bag completely so that the water won't be able to escape or pour out anymore. We're gonna get this bag fully stocked and safe in here. And once we do that, we're gonna put your faith to the test even more. Do you believe in me? Now, how many of you guys believe that I can, with this bag of water, I can take this super sharp stick, poke it through the bag, and not pour any water out? You know what? We're gonna do it right over the computer too. And if I get water on this computer, it'll totally ruin everything. We won't be able to break into the Solas safe. Are you guys ready? Do you believe in me? Do you have faith that we can do this? Faith is believing, even though you can't see it. Are you guys ready? Here we go. We're gonna poke our first hole into the bag right now. And let's poke it through all the way to the other side. Boom. Look at that. Not a single drop. And that stick is all the way through the bag. You know what? Let's actually move it around. Let's twist it, let's turn it, let's bounce it up and down. Look at that. And not a single drop is coming out of the bag onto the computer. It's pretty amazing, isn't it? Here, let's sit this back here. You see, faith is believing in something even when you cannot see it. And you see, God gives us grace. That's His part, His role in our relationship with Him. You see, we deserve to be punished because of our sin, but Jesus, He gives us grace. And now our part is about faith. It means trusting in Jesus, trusting that He rose from the dead for us. And if that we believe in Him, even though we've never seen Him, if we have faith alone, that's all it means. That's all it takes to start our salvation. God gives us grace, and we, through our faith, believing in Him, through faith alone, we can trust Him. Now, let's see if you've been able to understand what faith alone means in your head and in your heart. I'm going to transmit to the screen and see if we can unlock our second challenge. Yes, we have unlocked the second challenge. Excellent job. I'm so glad you were paying attention and focusing. Thank you so much for your help. You know what that means? That means that we only have one more challenge to unlock the Solas safe. If we can finish this final challenge, then we'll be able to retrieve the Solas gem from here. You know what the third challenge is? The third challenge is for you to connect with your Creator about faith alone. So here's what we're gonna do. Today, I'm gonna pray. I'm gonna lead you in a prayer. And if you mean this from your heart, well, then it'll mean everything to God. Are you guys ready to pray? Okay, quick. I want you to fold your hands so you're not distracted. Close your eyes so you can focus on Jesus. And I want you to repeat after me. Can you say, "Dear Jesus, thank you for loving me. Thank you for saving me and coming back to life from the dead. I believe in you. Please help me to live for you, to listen and obey, and to put my faith in you. In Jesus' name, Amen. Excellent job, guys. That was wonderful praying. Man, I could feel that prayer from here. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna transmit to the screen and see if we've unlocked our third Sola challenge. Indeed, we have. Awesome, wonderful. Thank you so much for your help. You know what that means? Is that we can finally crack the code to get into the Sola safe. So here, quick, let me transmit real quick. Let me break the code a little bit. Here we go, we're breaking it. Yes, that means that now I can, using the Sola hunting suit, I can unlock the Sola safe and retrieve our Sola gem. Are you ready? Okay, here we go. It is only because of your help that we're able to do this. And yes, there it is, our third Sola challenge. There it is, our Sola gem. Wow, it's beautiful. Check this out. It's even more beautiful than I thought it could ever be. Thank you so much for helping me be able to find this Sola gem. Sola fide, faith alone. Oh, it makes so much sense. Of course, that's what one of the Sola truths is.
Well done, everyone. We found our third Sola gem. Faith alone. It's now time to rejoin the rest of the church family in our main service.